Did you just wake up? You don't have to change. This is fine. Besides, I think you look really cute like this. So, you're finally ready to reveal your long-kept secret? What do you have planned for me? I don't need to learn how to cook. I rarely eat at home anyway. All right, I'll give it a go. These are all ready. What else is there? How much salt should I sprinkle in? This much? A little soy sauce. How should I measure it? Thank you. Is that too much? Should we also add some wolfberries and red dates? So we just have to wait now? There was an accident. Yes. My eyes were irritated by the onion just now, and I forgot to attend to the dish in the pan, so... Don't worry, my eyes feel fine now. Let me clean this up. You can start on the next dish. You'd better not eat it. How about eating out? It smells nice, but it doesn't look good. I'll sprinkle in some chopped green onions. Try it. It does taste good. You should eat more since you've been busy all day. Open wide. I thought you wanted to taste my cooking. Would you like another serving? But you didn't eat much at all. It doesn't matter if you gain more weight. After all, you're not fat. No matter how heavy you get, I'll still be able to carry you in my arms. What about soup? Want some more? What? Sure, that's a good idea. I hope that from now on, whether it's 3 meals a day or 4 seasons a year, I can look up and see your smile. I've rarely felt the warmth of having a home before, but now, it seems to be right next to me.